were headed out on our first fishing expedition. That's the creek or whatever they call the thing over there that separates us from the mainland, and we're headed out on a point where we hope to catch a fish or two. Crazy. It's got to be either another kind of snapper or maybe something. I don't know what. Good fighter. I'm sure the wind noise is going to be picked up. It's really perking up, but do you see how many fish are coming up around here? That's a 3 mile long stretch of beach, and there ain't a single one here. Here's the fly that's been working the best so far. It's a little bit like a pink fluff, but it's tied with a smaller orange head that still has grizzly hack. So it's been working very well so far. Well, I'm not having a lot of luck this afternoon. Pretty snapper though. Yeah, very pretty guy. We're clear at the other end of the island now. I'm going to try to work my way back and hopefully they'll maybe run into something out here in this deeper water. Finally hooked a bone. I've got a knot in my line, and if I don't get him in, I'm dead. He'll never get that. Oh! You can strip that line right in, the knot will pop everything. Let's get you in. Please, all I want to do is release you. Nice fish, though. Nice fish. Nice fish. Nice fish. Come on, come on. I don't want to do anything to hurt you. Come on, buddy. Come on, let's get it out. I'm gonna get it out right now. Oh, that's a really pretty bone. I'm chasing him right now. I've just hooked a shark. It's not huge, but he's way into my backing already. Oh, he's off. Oh, damn, that was a nice fish. Oh, there he goes. Oh, call that one done. It was fun. Okay, let's get it off. Scores. It's got spots. We don't know what it is. It's not a bone, though. Well, I don't know what these are, but they're incredibly voracious. And they swallow that goddamn fly. And this one didn't. Thank you. Let's get that off. We have here looks like something that's attracting a couple of great big sharks. Well, here's a first for me. It's a needlefish. First one I've ever caught. We've had lots of strikes from them, but this one probably got snagged. Look at him. Oh god. I think it's going to take a number 18 hooker instead of the 6 or 8 that this one's on. This part of the drive, which is more mature, reminds us exactly like Alphonse Island. It's lined with the palms. Nice little drive. Okay, this is a baby, but it's a new kind of snapper for us, so we'll take a picture of it. Thank goodness. Get you off. It's like a bonefish, but it's actually a bonefish. Better than nothing, though. Tide's still way too high. We're running at a racing pace, and I can't get across that island yet, so we're going to have to hang out for a while. I can't believe he's still online. Oh, oh, boy, they're strong. I'd be happy to get a release. Get my fly back in. Oh, you swallowed it, I think. I can't believe it's... Oh, no, he didn't. It is lip hook. Oh, what a nice fish. It's a beauty. Thursday afternoon around 2 o'clock. The tide's almost high here, so I don't know if we're going to be able to get out to that little island where we had a lot of success yesterday or not. It's been interesting. We fished the low tide on the when it was incoming this morning, had zero success. So we don't know what'll happen this afternoon, and don't have high expectations. But it's going to be fun anyway. It's just nice to get out on the water, just like on a trout stream.